I'm Honda Pro Jason, and here's a tip and trick on how to configure your instrument cluster. There's so many options in your instrument cluster, you might want to move them around or you might want to hide some of them. Let me show you how that's done. You simply go to the settings screen, you go to system, and then you click configuration of instrument panel. Here you'll see all the choices and you can simply press delete. And when you press the X, you simply hide the ones you don't want to see. But what if you want to put them in a different order? That's simple. You press edit order, press and hold, and then drag the ones in whatever order you'd like. Once you press OK, it saves that configuration for you.